the letterbox doesn't work. Because they put fireworks through the door about a month ago. See, she's blocked up with a block of wood. Knock the window, leave the letter on the side. End of. Okay, well. So that was Cameron Cole. He's going to be bringing a letter to you. What's in the letter? Good question. So recently, Elliot starts singing. Says he wants to be the next Michael Jackson. No chance, he can't even sing. Nevertheless, we thought we'd send Elliot a letter saying that we've scouted him out and we want him to come on the TV show, like The X Factor, The Voice. Little does Elliot know it's a fake show. I'm disguised farmer, Chris is disguised, and is a special judge. Me and Elliot, it's time for you to have the thrill of your life. Sorry, bro.
This scene just...
More fan mail, is there?
No. Congratulations, you've been selected for an audition. Chance to become a recording artist in LA with Phony Media.
Think about Elliot, Phony.
Yeah, it's like Sony. With an F.
Where are you going now?
What will pop stars do, Ben? Why are you recording that?
Well, because you're doing something weird. No, you're doing something weird as usual. So I can record it. Elliot, come on. I'm just supporting
Listen.
You.
I need to go busking.
These are tender moments of your career.
All pop stars start from the bottom.
Like who?
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team dinner. So guess what? I'm getting my radio. Good, because I started singing. Perfect!
You need a cable, Elliot.
It's Bluetooth. Started from the bottom, now we're here. I'm here. You, down there.
Oh my gosh, he's not gonna fight, is he? He's gonna punch the.
Do you know that bloke over there? It's so weird.
They're gonna rob him. Bro, can you see? Can you see this?
Yeah. Oh my god, that guy's
gosh,
dodgy.
No, he's not gonna stab him, is he? Oh my gosh.
Oh, what? Stop. Oh, put my camera down, he's gonna kill me.
He's gonna stab him, that's terrible.
Oh my god.
All pop stars mine.
Yes,
when Bieber's on stage. When Bieber's on stage, he doesn't sing. He mimes. When he's doing all this dancing stuff, he doesn't sing. Do you know? You could be Andy today, actually. I could do with that, Midget. Can I borrow him for the day? You can be my photographer to my professional snaps. And you can be what are they called? The people who follow you with cameras, what are they called?
Videographer.
Videographer. So guess what, Carl?
I'm borrowing you. You're gonna be like doing a Peter Andre and go, oh, and then me and Chris, I'm gonna be like,
let's go. I wanna get my bones to you right now.
We're on cue. Carl's just from me. He said him and Elliot on the way. Got the judge's desk. The curtain's ready.
Hi, welcome to the show. I'm Ben Phillips. And you're.
What the hell is she wearing?
It's Georgina.
What?
It's me! You said to come in disguise! So I come disguised as a man!
I suppose no one's gonna notice or realise.
So what are you doing?
Your mustache is on upside down.
You're supposed to.
Your mustache is on upside down.
He's getting ready. He's like doing his vocal warm-ups. What do you mean?
The great technique to warm up your voice was to scream a lyric. Or scream a favourite
poem. Sorry!
This is the big moment.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What do you mean? Oh, oh, oh. When you nod your head.
Yes. You're in the wrong room.
Oh.
We're in the wrong room.
It's a sound check. Room. It's a sound check. I'm singing next door.
Oh, well done now.
Thank you very much.
In the wrong dumb room.
It's a beauty,
idiot.
I look like an absolute idiot in there.
Yeah!
Mysterious girl!
Stop the music! Stop the music!
You're bloody terrible!
That is absolutely shit! What I'm saying is, go home, do yourself a favour, get a qualification in burger flipping! Now get off!
I'm gonna run out. I'll record your whole performance, okay? You got this. Give me fist. Yeah, let's go.
Elliot Giles, could you come to the stage, please, with your song choice?
In the mix like that, and I know you like it when it's just like that. All the girlies just love my swag. From my kids to
Mr. Giles, how do you expect us to present you to the nation with rap songs saying, I love black cock?
Can you play the next song, please?
Play the next song, please!
Let me be your hero.
Would you dance? If I asked you to dance? And would you run? And never look back. If you saw me crying,
would you save my soul tonight?
I want you to die
for the one you love.
Hold me in your arms tonight.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I will stand by you forever. They take
my breath away.
You did so well!
Oh, my arm's hurt. Kids, believe in your dreams. It's come from Elliot Giles. But what time? Let's say 4 o'clock. Let's go to the pub.
You're a pop star? You get fan mail?
What do you mean, pop star?
I'm a pop star. I need you far from a villain pop star you are. The last thing on your agenda is pop star. You'd be lucky if you go down as burger flipper the way you're going.
What? My pop star career has taken off.
What do you mean now?
Plane ticket.
I'm on my way, driving to Los Angeles.
Oh my God. Am I very camera?
I thought I'd record you dancing. It's funny,
I'm not dancing anymore. Mr. Edgar, fantastic. You've got through to the next round. Next stop, LA. Please get to Cardiff Airport to catch the 11 a.m. flight. Shit. It's 10 o'clock now. The judges will be there to meet you before you fly away. Your flight ticket includes with this lap. Hope you enjoy. Yours sincerely, Mr. Phoney.
You'd be lucky if he answers.
Hello, Tristan. I need you to come pick me up at my house. You know that audition I went for the other day?
Yeah.
They put me into the next round, didn't they? And I'm going to LA.
No way!
What do you want?
What are you doing?
I'm getting myself ready for LA.
Oh yeah, don't forget your condoms under the bed.
And you're doing socks and everything.
Lovely. Buy a coffee in the airport.
Well, you've got a pair of shorts in there, just a pair of shorts.
I'm only staying there for a couple of days, Ben.
Yes, but you need more than a pair of shorts. What about your pants, Elliot?
I wash them. Wash them in the sea.
Hello.
How far away are you?
I'm in the street now.
good. Wait, come on then.
Oh my gosh.
Right, Ben. Seem like I'm from LA.
Oh, Elliot, for goodness sake, this is ridiculous.
Call being a pop star.
You're not gonna be a pop star, Elliot. It's never gonna happen in a million years.
LA, baby. LA, baby. Let's do this.
Come on, let's go. Open the boot.
LA, baby.
Take the long route.
Okay. Open the boot.
Good luck. Farewell.
So long.
And sorry, bro.
Why is it sorry, bro?
Tristan's gonna secretly text me. And he's going to let me know when they're close, basically.
When Elliot turns up, I'm going to turn around and give him the shock of his life. Sorry, bro.
I'm surprised that, to be honest, he didn't recognise me the first time. But I think he was in the moment when he fell for the table.